After being named a finalist in recent weeks, tonight, it's official. Dr. Christopher Blake has been named president of Middle Georgia State University. He served most recently as president of Mount Mercy University in Iowa. During his time there, he increased enrollment and helped the school reach several milestones. Blake is a graduate of the University of Oxford's Keble College and got his PhD in education from the University of London, King's College.